Hello everyone, welcome back.
Hello guys, welcome back to
our channel, and our video for today is all about
Hello everyone, welcome back to
Miss Universe Romania 2020, Bianca Tersin, issued an apology after her latest Instagram photo did not sit well to the black community. Miss Universe Canada 2020, Nova Stevens, who is a strong advocate for the Black Lives Matter movement, did express as well her disappointment in this photo. Let's have a listen to Miss Universe Romania 2020, Bianca Tersin's heartfelt apology.
Dear Global Miss Universe community, first of all, I offer you my sincerest apologies concerning today's unfortunate situation. Before I say anything else, I want to apologize to everyone, especially to those who have felt genuinely hurt or offended by the makeup I wore yesterday. There was no malicious intent behind my actions. Lack of judgment, definitely. Lack of deeper perspective, but no ill will towards anyone. I have been working with this designer for a while now and I never questioned their ideas. As his main colors are gold and black, the idea of painting my face in gold and black never seemed like anything else but just to emphasize that. I feel deep sadness because I was raised to help in overcoming these causes, not cause them. And I will always dedicate my life to fighting inequalities. I also want to thank the people who took time to show the impact of my lapse of judgment. It doesn't mean that the job is me. Please don't identify me with the job. Miss Universe is a symbol of more than beauty, a symbol of care, devotion to fellow human beings, inner beauty and true values. And I'm trying to live up to those every moment of every day. We all need to learn more and know more, and that's exactly what I will do. And don't forget that you're beautiful, you're unique and worth it. And I'm really, really sorry for this situation. Stay safe and take care. Yours truly, Bianca.
Thank you for watching, and for more pageant news and updates, please don't forget to subscribe.